I just hope that one
What is up, everyone? Ninja Scant. Fuck. What is up, everyone? Ninja Stance Gaming back in effect. We have another vidya. I am trying something different. I actually have been away from YouTube for a long time. And I don't know. I've been wanting to kind of try to get back into it if I could, and if anybody's even still going to watch. And if I do, I don't know. I'll probably be doing just standard videos again, starting out instead of live streams. Just seeing if I could even do this, because what happened was, is I got to a point where I just didn't really want to record anymore. I didn't want to live stream. I just felt like anytime I played a game, that's all I, like anytime I played a game, that's all I could do was just record it, you know, and it wasn't fun to me just recording games. Like, I wanted to play them. I wanted to enjoy the game. And I felt like at some point I had to every single time I played a game, I just felt like I was required to record it, and I couldn't sit there and enjoy a game and play a game. So I just started realizing that, and at some point it stopped being fun for me, and it almost became a chore, and I just felt like I just, I didn't want to do it anymore, so I didn't. I just stopped. And I don't think I made a video on, like me going on a hiatus or something. Like, I just think I just stopped. And it's been probably what, like, maybe a few years, I'm not sure. It's been a long time. And I've been thinking about it the past year to try to get back into it. And I think what I'm going to do, like I said, to start out, just going to do my standard videos instead of live streams. Live streams could come again in the future. You know, I may do what I did before and redo games and videos into live streams, and then delete the standard video format of it and just kind of replace it with a longer live stream. But it just depends, you know, it really just depends on how this all goes. If I go through and I'm not feeling it, then I'm not gonna do it, you know? I don't wanna give anybody's hopes up. I don't wanna, you know, start making content again, and then, you know, people start coming in, and then me just decide that this, I'm not having fun. You know, I was right to stop before, and stop again, you know? But that time for good. You know, I might, I might end up I might do this more like once every now and then, like stop and then start up, depending on, like, say, like, I do this and then I'm not enjoying it, then I may, you know, I'm gonna stop, but then I may start back up and try it again, see if my mindset changed or whatever, at some point in time in the future. But I'm not going to focus on that. I'm not going to dwell on that right now. That's going to bring this to an automatic failure, and I'm not going to do that. Instead, what we're going to do And this is not me playing Far Cry New Dawn, just out the gate. Like, I'm not just throwing you into a game. I'm not recording this game unless you guys want to see it, but I don't have any desire to record this at the moment. I will most likely start out with a different game. What that game is, I don't know. I'm in the middle of a couple different games right now. I may do Hogwarts Legacy. I'm not sure, but it depends on if you guys would like to see that or not. Just let me know in the comments below if you'd would like to. But this is just an update pretty much on the channel. To let you know that I am going to start recording videos again. How often they'll pump out, I don't know. Just stay tuned. You'll see, me pop up. It's definitely not gonna be like once a week or something like that. I'm gonna try to do a few videos a week. Yeah, but it's just really whenever I have time for games. I still have a standard job. When I get home from work, I don't feel like playing. I'm tired, but I'm gonna be starting a new shift, so I'll be working nights and probably playing and maybe recording a little before work. So we'll see how that goes. But for right now, right now I'm just kind of rolling through life, trying to figure shit out. But we'll go ahead and end this video here, and I will we'll go ahead and end the video here, and I'll keep you guys tuned, keep you guys posted. Yeah, this is, like I said before, like early on in my channel, everything is uncensored. I'm not gonna be censored. I'm not gonna, I'm not going to edit my shit. This is all raw, uncut material. I don't care how much I mess up, and if you guys care, then whatever. I don't have time to go through and edit stuff. I don't care enough about that to do it, so I don't know enough about that to do it. So PlayStation's given me an easy form to record and upload. So I'm gonna roll with that, and we're gonna see how all this works out. But until next time, guys, this is Ninja Stance signing out. Peace.